So welcome students. So this question mein aapko diya hai, there are some xi's, that is x1, x2, x3, so on. We have xi's which are all positive and I is going from 1 to 50. That is, aapke paas 50 numbers, x1, x2, x3, x4, so on up to x50. And sigma xi is equal to 50, that is x1 plus x2 plus x3 plus x4 plus so on up to x50 is equal to 50. And you are asked to find the minimum value of sigma 1 by xi. Minimum value of sigma 1 by xi. So, sequence series mein minimum values find karna hai toh. So, usually we use the inequality am greater than or equal to gm greater than or equal to hm. Usually is concept se karte hain. So, yaha sigma xi dikh raha hai, sigma 1 by xi dikh raha hai. So, mostly am and hm se related question hai. So, am sigma xi by n is greater than or equal to hm n by sigma 1 by xi, hm ka formula. So, sigma 1 by xi cross multiplication kiya to is greater than or equal to n square by sigma xi. This implies sigma 1 by xi is greater than or equal to n is the number of terms. This question mein number of terms is 50 square by sigma xi is given as 50. So, this implies sigma 1 by xi is greater than or equal to 50 will be the answer. So, option A is the right answer. Thank you.